reasons that might hurt the firemen while they're trying to help the people in the car. Next up, you're going to see firefighters putting metal objects into the car. That's called stabilizing the car. It's called pinning, and that keeps the car from moving anymore so it doesn't roll around or move so the person in the car possibly can get hurt worse. We take the weight off the tires, and if the tires aren't flat already, we flatten them.
Michael, I don't know where you are.
Once again, that's to keep the car from rolling, and keep the car from moving so that the people in the vehicle don't get hurt around.
Yeah,
32,
you have put them along the side.
Trying to get to the battery to cut assistance tools, and as soon as we're done using the tool, we put it back so that it's not a hazard for the firefighters to trip over or the paramedics.
Thank you.
demonstration the way it sounds. Folks, it's a bad battery or it's a bad airbag. Okay, obviously we've tried. Okay! I stand corrected. There's your airbag demonstration. Everybody notice how it makes a boom? That was kind of a dud. They are a lot louder than they normally. And there's a lot of dust that comes out of them.